Colombia do have another corner. Ball is played in towards the far post. As a header comes in, and it is an early goal for Colombia. Cornell just didn't get the ball clear from that corner. And they paid the early price here, 1-0 down within the first 4 minutes. Plays it towards Jessica Ritchie. She looked to switch play. That's a wonderful ball in to the right hand side. There's some space here in the box. A shot comes in, and it's a wonderful save. I think it was safe to post there. Phenomenal ball there by Ritchie. A switch pass to the other side. Cornell do have a corner now, encouraging signs. It's a good ball in. Well close to the keeper. It's still in the box, pinballing around. And there's another shot that comes in, and it is a bad ball.
Really
to the right hand side to Adams.
Don't know why Ray was making that turn there.
Tackle in there by Shelby Ray was dangerous, but referee plays advantage and Colombia have the ball here. Can they turn and shoot? Not quite. Nashad again with the ball. Might have space for a shot here. And it's taken to the net. Not quite sure how that went in, but it's a shot from Natalie Nashad, which took a kind of mean deflection.
One.
Countdown there, as you might have heard, the back means that the game is over for Cornell. They start off this Ivy League 2017 season with a loss here at home.